had the opportunity to win a stress ball signed by head coach Andy Reid, who has no stress in his life whatsoever.
This is all part of a giveaway with Giving Machines this morning. KSHB 41 News reporter Elise Schoening live for us at Union Station to explain. Elise, good morning.
Hey, good morning, Dejan Taylor. Here's a look at what one of those stress balls signed by Andy Reid would look like. So there's 300 available for the first 300 people that show up to donate this morning, and then 12 of them are going to be signed by Andy Reid. So we're going to bring in Sydney McDavid with Giving Machines to just talk to us about how this works for people who want to show up, donate, maybe get a football this morning, Cindy.
Sure. So people just need to come and donate one of these items in the Giving Machine, and then they'll have the opportunity to reach into the Santa bag and pull out a ball and hope that it's one signed by Big Red Andy Reid himself.
Yeah, that's right. And so we're going to take a look here at what these machines look like with how much is in there. There is 7 local charities, 2 global charities that these benefits. You can get one of these items and it'll go back to just charities serving people in need. Cindy, talk about why it's important to give back always, but especially, you know, right now with these machines.
Yeah, there are just so many people in need that it's wonderful to have an opportunity where you can give a specific item to someone, and 100% of what you donate goes to the organization for the items that you have selected.
And I think you said about $60,000 Kansas City has raised so far, is that right?
So far, yes.
Oh, that's great. All right, Kansas City showing up like it always does. So if you want to come out here this morning, remember there's about 12 of these waiting for you with Andy's signature and 300 total. We'll send it back to you guys in the studio for now.
You can get your stress ball.
I'm fine.
No.
I'm a pretty chill person.
Yeah, you're super zen.
Don't need that.
Thank you so much.